Hello, I'm Jennifer Benavides, and we're here in London's Leicester Square. I hope you have your dancers ready, and even though it's raining, it's not going to stop that salsa fire. We're here at the premiere of Cuban Fury, Salsa Wild.
James! James Griffiths!
No.
In 2 seconds, hi. Can I interview you really quickly for Salsa TV?
Oh, hello, hi. Salsa TV. Oh, yeah, I've got to do Salsa TV. They're the reason we're here.
This is James Griffiths. He is the director of Cuban Fury. How do you feel today?
Oh, it's exciting. I mean, wet, obviously.
And how are your dances? Are you still dancing?
I am dancing, yeah, of course. I mean, I do a bit. I mean, you'll see it tonight if you're there. I do a bit. I try. And I've been trying to teach my family how to do it.
And is everyone now around you getting more and more passionate about the dance? Because we know that you captured salsa so well in this movie.
Well, that was the big thing for me. First, when I got attached to the film, Nick and I said, we're just going to go clubbing. We're just going to go to salsa clubs and just work out what this whole world's about. Because I didn't know what it was about. I love some of the music. I had that old album, you know, you do in your...
The album is amazing.
Yeah,
that soundtrack.
It is incredible. But we, we said we've got to capture this warmth and this love and passion. And if we can do that, then we're going to have a cracking film. And I think we have done that, you know.
It is not just a cracking film. It really captures salsa and it really brings it to people that normally would not enjoy it. I know someone like my husband would be so afraid to watch it, but this movie really reaches to everyone.
Well, the thing that struck me when I was at the club was that, you know, it's such a welcoming environment. Anyone, any age, any person, any build, doesn't matter who you are. If you've got a bit of heart, you can make it work. So
thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
Congratulations.